Apple is set to make all its laptops capable of running AI applications. That's according to a report late Thursday by Bloomberg. It says the tech giant is nearing production of new M4 chips, which will have AI capabilities. They will reportedly be used in every Mac model, starting from late this year. There was no comment on the report from Apple. Boss Tim Cook unveiled the firm's latest MacBooks only a few months ago.
There's never been a better time to experience a Mac, and we're innovating at a tremendous pace.
But his company has faced criticism for seeming to lag rivals on adopting AI, though Cook has said big news on its plans for the technology will come later this year. Apple is also battling a slump in laptop sales following a boom during lockdowns when people stocked up on gadgets. Mac sales were down 27% over the last fiscal year. Rival computer makers have also faced a downturn, and the industry is pinning its hopes on a new generation of AI-capable machines. Intel is preparing chips for such products, as are rivals including Qualcomm. Reuters has reported that AI leader Nvidia also plans to use its strength in the technology to jump into the PC processor market. It could release a new chip to run Windows computers as soon as next year.